Yeah. your breath.
You listen to me. This is something that Pantera, on behalf of myself and on fucking behalf of the rest of the band, listen, this is something that I feel very, very strongly about. Because when we come out on stage every goddamn night, all we do is fucking have lights, sound, our instruments, and the songs, and the crowd. We don't have no, listen, you don't have to cheer, listen, you don't have to cheer between everything that I fucking say. This ain't no goddamn fucking great white show or something. This ain't no goddamn fucking show like that. Listen to me. The point I want to get across is, when we come out here, I look out into the audience, and I see this vast number of people having this fucking beautiful time slam dancing and loving every fucking minute of it. Yes, sir.
Tonight is a white day, and the black will not understand what the fuck I'm talking about.
that's about half of you. I'm gonna ask you again, and I'm talking all you fucking people upstairs and all you goddamn people in the crowd who we love. We think Pantera fans are the best fans in the goddamn world. Are you proud of who you are? You think of that, and you sleep and think about it. Because it's your world, motherfucker. It's your world. It's your world. Yeah. threaten when they come to goddamn town. Now we're Thank you. Before we get out of here, I got three things to say, and I promise I'll leave you alone. First things first, give our type O negative a fucking round of applause, man. Type O negative. Find their bitches and support them. They got the right ideologies, they got the right ideas in their fucking head. Second thing is, listen. One question. Two questions. Did you have a good fucking time in here tonight, everybody? Is it? Last thing I want to know. Last thing. If and when, and we probably will, if and when Pantera comes back through this fucking place, will you come see another fucking Pantera show? So fucking keep your eyes peeled for fucking money hungry fucking wussies. So keep your goddamn eyes open. So last thing, thank y'all. Good night, we appreciate it. And this is the last thing called fucking I Broke It. Thank y'all very much. Thank you.
as we travel.